everyone. I'm thinking about Sister Famine. I just remember her smile. And whenever I would come up to shake her hand, and long before that when I was a child, I always remember her smile. And I also remember her working in the nursery. I'm sure many of you remember her in the nursery. And I'm sure at some point I was in the nursery as a baby while she was working there. But I know that she had a servant's heart, and that because of the joy of the Lord, that's where that smile came from. And I am thankful. I'm thankful for her and for Sister Garcia as well. They're mothers in the church to many others, more people than just their own children. And so I dedicate this song, I Can Only Imagine, to her.
Yeah, I can only imagine.